we gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We gonna let it burn, 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 gonna let it burn. Hey, how's it going, guys? Fiber Loaded here with another video for you guys today. Today I'll be showing you guys, another video on how to make Doctor Strange's robe. Right here, I got two navy blue shirts from Goodwill. And yeah, one baby blue shirt, thanks to my friend Andrew. And here's one brown shirt. Here's me trying on, and you're gonna see a lot of me in the mirror in this video. So yeah, be prepared. Yeah, I just decided to do that with glue sticks. Now, right now, I'm just cutting it through sleeve to sleeve, like that. So it looks like that. And then right now, I just hot glued it towards the shirt. So it looks like a really long, not a really long dress, but a dress, basically. So yeah, right there. There you go. There you go. But don't worry, we're just gonna cut it in half in the middle. So it looks like a robe. Because it's gonna release all the tension. Because it's all like knitted, or like, I don't know how to, well, two fabrics stitched together or sewn together. That released, and I just cut it in half so it releases a bunch of tension. Alright, there's me trying it on, as you can see in the video right now. Yeah, I did that because we're gonna make the belt in the next video. Hope you guys are excited about that. So right now I'm just hemming it. If you don't know what hemming is, I can give you like, not the definition, but what is hemming? Hemming is like, well, how to do hemming is basically to fold the fabric in so it looks really, really nice and does not look like it was cut at all. Yeah, and there's a bunch of like okay, these are the sleeve parts that I'm cutting like basically in half, so like just make those wrists parts. Or like gauntlet, I don't know. Whatever you prefer, guys. Alright, cut in half right now. And in the next clip, just do not do it, okay? Just do not, in the next clip, do not do this, alright? You guys can cut it in half. Just cut it in half, that's it. Just cut it in half, guys, just cut it in half. That's it, just cut it in half. That's all you need to do, just cut it in half. Just cut it in half, guys. Do not hot glue it. Just do not hot glue it. All right, to make another sleeve, just do not do that. That was my bad. And then you're gonna take that baby blue fabric that you got from your friend or you got from Goodwill, and the brown fabric that you got from Goodwill or your friend. I did not get that from my friend. I only got the baby blue shirt from the friend. And I cut the bottom off each shirt so it gives me like a nice good strip. And I actually tried like cutting like the shirt itself, it's just like had curled up, and I just didn't want that, so I used like the bottom part, the sleeve, like the end of the sleeve parts, and the neck part where you put your head through. Yeah, it's just a bunch of hot glue. All right, so if you did this correctly, you're supposed to look like an M shape, like a little letter M, like that. Now I'm just gonna glue this fabric over. I told you guys to, like, if you guys are wondering why I didn't glue the parts, and that's why, because I wanted to like put some baby blue or brown pieces under it. So it looks like that. It looks a lot better when it's like that. Now do the other side, the other one, and it should look like the same thing but a little opposite. And I glued 5 hot glue sticks because why not? Need the extra ammo. Then I put these little like button size Velcro that I got from Hobby Lobby for about $3. Came with like 3 packs, so I guess $1 each. Don't worry, guys, no painting involved for this, so you guys are good. Yeah, and I labeled them L and R to signify, or like to basically from my left arm and my right, or my wrist. And I put a Velcro on the cape because I wanted to stick to the shirt. And you guys can put wire in this. I just did not because I don't have wire. Wire will be a lot more professional for this cape because see on my right side, that thing just like goes down. It doesn't really bother me, but wire should be good. There's me with the wrist parts. So it looks very, very nice, very nice. And all you need is like for your pants, you just need like navy blue sweats. And you guys been wondering what's in the beginning of the video with this. Well, drum roll please. It is the Eye of Agamotto. Yeah, I got this off Amazon for $15. Probably the most expensive part, like just for one item. Yeah. $15 for Eye of Agamotto. So yeah, and you guys stay tuned for the belt area and like other miscellaneous stuff just to go good with your costume. Hope you guys like this video. Please leave a like, subscribe, and peace out.